music reaction time.
Yeah. And today we're bringing back Martin Almgren.
Yeah.
Who we saw perform with our ever so favorite Chris Clifford. That was a pretty awesome duet at a festival that they had with, it looks like bunnies, bunny festival, or something like that. But I got really curious about what's Martin all about? Because he was a winner too.
Yeah.
On Swedish Idol.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, when you see those two together, they look identical.
They
look like brothers. And they actually have kind of a very similar musical quality about them too, right? They play the guitar, a bit of a country folksy-ish type of style to it. So I don't know if that's actually the kind of music that Martin sings or not.
Right.
But I guess we're going to find out. Yeah. This
find
is a song, out. Can't Hold Me Down. I'm not familiar with it. There is some Swedish words next to it. So I wonder if this is actually a Swedish song. I wonder if this is actual performance or like one of those things where he does afterwards, or if this is the finals, because it looks like it's in a huge auditorium.
Look at the stage.
I know. This is like even bigger than what you would get in the U.S. It's huge.
And they're always good artists.
Yeah, yes. Too. Yeah. I think that's one of the reasons why we keep coming back to these artists from Sweden, because they have such a deep roster of amazing talent. And, you know, I'm not saying this in a way to kiss up to the Swedes. And I'm not saying this in a way that's like making fun of other countries. But I did go and try to find some other artists from other talent shows from around the world. And sometimes they're not that good. I think one is maybe you have to have a big enough population. Like, I think we're spoiled here in the U.S., one, because we have a huge population, which means that there's more talent that's being nurtured there. But like in a country like Sweden, which is a much smaller country, I think almost like maybe 1/10 the amount of population here in the U.S., talent is nurtured there. It just seems like everyone is talented there from, you know, all these artists that we've experienced.
Right.
But in some of these other competitions, they're just not up to par. Like every now and then you just see one really amazing artist that stands out. Like Claudia recently on The Voice of Germany, and she's from Indonesia. Amazing run, dominant performer. But you could just tell, you know, just even from the voting of that competition, she was nearly like 50% of all voting. Like she won by
way
a landslide.
Ahead.
And I think it just speaks to like how much better she is potentially than a lot of the other performers.
Right.
And so for whatever reason, Sweden, I don't know.
Oh my God.
So many good performers.
Not just they're very good with their talent. They're also good looking, very pretty. Like the looks and the talent is just, I don't know, not fair. All right, let's watch this.
Filipinos are pretty too, baby. I'm a good judge of that.
Okay, let's watch this.
And away we go.
There's a voice in my mind going on, with no choice but to fight for what I want.
Guy looks like he just woke up from chirogenic sleep.
He's not holding an instrument. He's not playing guitar.
I'm scared.
He's not a very dynamic performer. Kind of just stands there, you know?
It happens when you're used to holding guitar, or...
Is he more of a guitar player? I don't really know that.
I don't know.
Got a really great voice though. He could really project. Amazing ability to sing with clarity.
Oh, that was so quick, like looking the camera left, right, and center. And
okay, maybe a little overproduced there. Camera one, camera two, camera 12, camera 45.
And I run till I bleed for the rush. I hold on is all I've got. When I'm scared of the heights, oh, I know I need to rise, cause this is where I take off.
Okay, I would say now that I'm hearing his voice, it is very different than Chris Clifford. Chris has more of very a ability different. To growl. Yeah, very, very distinctively different now. So this must be like a finals or something like that. I mean, look at this. This is insane how many people are there.
A lot of people. It's a huge.
Man. This is way bigger than what you see in the US. I think this is still part of the competition, babe. Because look, there's you can still phone in to vote.
Right, right.
Because I would never be afraid again. Doesn't matter what I fight against, I'll be aiming straight through the sky. This is where I take off.
This has got to be the finals. Those are sparklers for the finals only.
Oh, maybe not. You don't know. But extra is always on a final.
It's hard to know which camera to look into. How is he getting the cues? That's what I'm wondering.
Into a rehearsal, John.
In my mind, going on. Mina damer och herrar, Martin Andrén med vinnarlåten Can't Hold Me Down. Varsågod, Mark Sandeborg.
Det är alltid lite av rouletten.
Hey, that was hard.
Jag vet några år nu och jag vet att det är det. Men det här säger jag bara, det här är Las Vegas Casino, ching, 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 eller Martin Almgren. Och här la du in den allra sista växeln i din arsenal.
Does Whoa. That dude have glitter in his beard?
Wow.
Is that a thing?
Yes it is, John.
Robin Stjernberg var med och skrev den låten, jag hörde mig en gång, för det är sån jävla range. Sitter
looks
som
like he just ate a bowl of glitter cereal.
No, that's not what
du
I was thinking.
Den låten där var en hit. Så här är det.
Looks like he just came up from a mining and got gold all over.
Det behövs ingen bling bling, ingen kan kan, ingen ping pong, ingen king kong, ingenting.
Det är rakt upp och ner. Och det blir separat. You guys know what to do here. Help translate for us. What he said there sounded like he was doing a little bit of hip-hop rapping for kids.
Martin, din röst är svårslagen. Du har toppen till botten. Du har ett dist att dö för. Och jag är beredd att hålla med Anders. Du är som en fasen, en sjungande penis.
We haven't seen her as a judge before, huh?
Mm-mm. Wow.
Good song, actually. I really like the song.
It is.
Yeah.
And it was not an easy piece because he was walking the whole time. He was interacting.
Walking is easy, Luda. Anybody can walk. I think what's hard is he's walking. He's got cues. He's got to know where to go for the song at the right points and to look where. Like, you can just tell, like you better look here, here, go there, walk there, right there. And I go, go, go. Like, he must have another earpiece that says, do this, do that, do this type of thing.
I don't think so. Then you're going to be lost with your singing.
He's
got to
be. Because at some point, you could tell, like, in the end, he's looking right here.
You
do
that during the rehearsal. You do that during the rehearsal.
You think so?
And also, the camera, there's going to be light. So once the camera's light red or something, that's where you're going to look.
That's even more stressful. Is trying to like look at where the light is, like oh no.
So you practice, John. You practice on a stage before the final.
Practice. Come prepared.
Yes,
come prepared.
That's right. I am impressed with his vocal. Okay, that was not an easy piece to do this whole routine, walking, looking at the camera, stage present, and making sure your voice is stable, you have enough air, just
he has
to finish
very
that.
Powerful voice, yeah. Like, I think even if he was running around, he could still be able to project. Yeah. I think he's got that trained, like, down pat.
Oh, can't hold me Damn, no one can.
All right, hey, if you are a big Martin fan, you know how it works. Leave a comment, subscribe, like, do all the things that every YouTuber tells you to do, because at least for us, it's a signal. It's a signal of, is it worth doing another Martin reaction, right? We gotta know, because if it is, we'll do more and give us a recommendation, because I'm sure if he's been through all the way to the end, just like Chris Clifford, he's got a ton of videos from that show, probably like 6 or 7 performances. So we want to know which one's the best. Let us know which one's the best, and we'll check it out. All right.
Alrighty.
Okay.